1947, 1947, a five-star general named D. Eisenhower, and this is Eisenhower, attend their first Army ball game. Coach Chuck Neely flies up with General Bob Baylor's Tennessee Vols 8-7 in 1948, joining Dean Bigger in the Queen. He is like the Queen star, Dean Bigger. Georgia Tech and Coach Chancellor, 2014, to the 48 deadline. The Indian government was hit 60,000 in 1952. In the closing minutes, George Sauer, Baylor's coach, that's Bobby Dahl, takes the sideline. But it's called time, 14-14. And Chuck lines up to try a field goal on its last play. It's good, but 17-14 comes away. Now, 1954, another great game. Valley, the nation's number one team, is upset 7-0 by Coach Rutt Wilkinson's Oklahoma Sooners. Team Maryland Spooks salutes the crowd of 70,000 in the enlarged Everglades State. Vice President Richard Nixon sees his alma mater, the Duke Blue Devils, uphold their track record, leading over Nebraska 34-7. Again, the Orange Bowl ranks the top two teams on what the Oklahoma, bearing the nation's number one ball, rolls over undefeated, untied, narrow, and another great Oklahoma tonight. Down Duke, 48-21, before a record crowd of 76,561. Orange 25th shows up out of it. The Orange Bowl turns on the tape. Syracuse fans enjoy a warm bite. The clock is moved back to spotlight 25 wonderful years. We, that is true, the huge birthday cake are the center of the top. Only 2 points separated Oklahoma and Syracuse from Hawkins Stevens. In the making, two Oklahoma students, making their fourth award in 6 years, utilize great clock and lightning speed for a ball of 7 points. And Coach Benny Westmore is coming to the lead of 21 to 50. Now to the glorious picture. Down the globe. Miami is known as the playground of the world. One of the fun-filled, fantastic festivals roars into the space age system to become America's greatest red-eyed snow spectacular, featuring remarkable actions and touchdown jumps. It is a big-time snow business that thrills the nation on and off the gridiron with its flair and fanfare. Lost over a 5 Missouri team, 14-0. 1961 is a brilliant page. On deck for the traffic is a great Navy team for their first bowl appearance. City coach Wayne Holt points out a Navy play designed to topple Missouri 2 years in. Another guest is the Navy World War II hero, President John F. Kennedy, on set to root for the Navy. Now, early in the game, Missouri tries to score in 82. Touchdown run of 68 yards. But the Cornhuskers in front.